It's appropriate that we're standing near a sculpture by Peter Wild, who is now based in Berlin, running a gallery there and making art, that we are talking with Gabrielle, who is an artist from an hour or so south of Munich.
Yes.
And we welcome you to Oshawa, and we're so thrilled that you stumbled upon our show here. I thought you were Canadian when you walked in because of your shirt. It says, "The earth without art is just A." That seems like something that Bob and Doug McKenzie, our famous hosers, would have been part of, but not someone from Germany. You bought that shirt in Germany, you said?
Yes, I do.
that's strange. So you're part of an art collective in Germany, and you make art and have a studio. Are there things like this that happen in, where the artists come together and do shows like this?
Sure. We have shows in Weilheim, mm-hmm. which is not far away from my little village called Edelfing.
Mm-hmm.
And we have two exhibitions each year in the Museum of mm-hmm. Weilheim.
Yeah.
And there are also open art days during the year where the studio and my colleagues in the studio are exhibiting or inviting guests to take a look at the art's work. And I'm very, very happy to have found this place by coincidence. And I really appreciate that you showed me and explained a lot of things. And also, I think his name was Gary, is it right?
Terry.
Terry. Mm-hmm. And it was really lovely to find this place. I'm really glad that I did.
So, you have had a good look at the show. What do you think of the caliber of the work that we're doing here in Oshawa and surrounding area?
Yeah, it's brilliant. I love arts. I started arts work from, I would say, 1973 on. So I never stopped. There were years where I didn't work as much, but I always stuck to it. I always kept doing something. And so I really am curious about what happens in Canada or other places. And I love to see not only the museum stuff, but also what people that live here create. And it's awesome how big the variety of work is. And I really like almost everything here.
Well, we're so glad that you could find us and keep making art. And
yes,
and I'm glad you found culture in our city here and region. And I just want to thank you for coming in.
Thank you.